Most of the warming up that we do when we're on tour is we will put on an album by the band Manowar and then just stupidly like shred over it for 10 minutes and then go on stage.